Okay, this is my review of the Yahboom G1 Arduino tank, and I just had it outside. I got the PS2 controller with the receiver, and this is on a BST four-wheel drive version 4.2 board. There's the board that it's on, and I took the Wi-Fi out. I had it going. But to load Arduino programs, you got to pull it out, and I was just using it. I have an Arduino Uno on the bottom, and I got three 18650s for power. This seems to do pretty good. And putting it together was fairly straightforward. I had to take it up and down a few times. It does come with a track monitor here, for a line monitor, and it comes with avoidance sensors. But I've been taking it on and off to get some of these other parts working that I left them off since I don't plan on using them. It costs $125. I got it from Yahboom Direct. I had to call customer service a few times to get explanations on things. The video putting it together from a hardware perspective is pretty straightforward and pretty good. A lot of little screws and a little die cast kind of stuff. But, that's par for the course. I didn't do much with the motor leads, but you can tuck those away once you get it all set up. It's pretty straightforward. It runs pretty good on level ground, like roads and sidewalks and parking lots and floors. Has a little tough time in the grass, and some of the settings from the controller part as far as you can adjust its speed and such, so that's kind of cool. But otherwise, here, let's view it in the grass, and this is the G1 Yahboom tank. All right, here we are with the PS2 controller and the G1 Arduino tank. We're gonna take it for a test spin out here and do this with one hand. Not very well. Here we go. And try the joystick and the button. Need more ground clearance. That's pretty much top speed. And get up over that hill and go. So it has two motors in the back. Get right into this grass area, going with the joystick forward, pressing the R button. Not ready for prime time. Need ground clearance. Tracks on grass are probably not the best, what we're finding. Something a little bigger than this.
You get the point.